Actually outside.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan him, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. I'm tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Just gonna hold him up or something. Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I was just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Shit. We gotta be in.
All right, Ellie. When I give you the signal, we run. Now, run. Stay away from those lights. Ellie, it's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Soldiers, right there.
I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
Go the other way. Yeah.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
present.
I hear him up ahead. We can get through here. Down for
it. Come on. Come on, Ellie. Another patrol. Everybody get down. Come on up, Joel.
I'm coming.
There's so many of them out here. How are we supposed to get past them?
I ain't spotted us yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man. Oh, shit. They're in here with us.
More soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit. Report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope. Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Well, there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Tess!
Coming.
It's been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection are doing.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear them, you gotta hide. That's how they spy you.
Building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
You said it. Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Okay. Come on, let's go. Clickers?
Shit. Go.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second. Go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
This is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Got away from it.
Oh. check it out. Start with the girl.
Come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Down we go.
And let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
After we get back, we can take it easy.
You want to take it easy?
Yeah, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, not this time.
I believe it when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here.
Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be fine. Grab his Molotov.
Over there, it's him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
this window.
Yeah.
Shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find.
Here we go. Climb on up.
I
know!
Okay, that's good, go!
You got something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're a
mute. What the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call nerves, hit me, and how was that?
I see.
Were you with Marlene? You were good? No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me. An old museum. Some of these things are 150 years old.
Really?
Watch your head.
Hurry, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.